My motherfucking God. Let's go. I love Christian Bale. Let's go. Oh, Lord. My man is a human chameleon. Here we go. Let's check this out. Oh, shit.
What do you say? I want you to be my VP. I want you. You're my vice.
Well, George, I'm the CEO of a large company. And I have been Secretary of Defense. And I have been White House Chief of Staff. The vice presidency is a mostly symbolic job. However, if we came to a different understanding, I can handle the more mundane jobs, overseeing bureaucracy, military, energy, and foreign policy.
Yeah, right. I like that.
When you have power, people will always try to take it from you, always.
Nothing can break me down. I'm the man.
Are you even more ruthless than you used to be?
Right hand of God, first in command. My testimony, when I take the stand.
So we're gonna do this thing, or what? I mean, is this happening?
I believe we can make this work.
Hot damn!
Okay. Hold on, nigga. I'm gonna need a bite of his sandwich real quick. Hold up. Oh God. Okay, first off, holy mother fucking shit. Okay. Shit. That looks fantastic. First off, Christian Bale and Sam Rockwell playing off each other. I mean, that in itself is worth price of admission alone, but Sam is gonna be George Bush. Oh shit! What? Oh my God! And then Christian Bale. Well, I love the look of the. I mean, the whole cast. I mean, good God! But impressive. But like cinematography looks appropriate and really, really good. And like, okay, Christian Bale. My God! I mean, what a powerhouse performer. Like, Christian Bale is just one of my favorite actors. Like, he's just so good. He is so good. Like, he's a freak of nature. Like, that man is a true... I think this motherfucker is a literal shapeshifter, okay? Like, it is eerie, the lengths that he goes for performances. And right here, I mean, I don't know, man. This... Oh, God. This might be the one that gets him the Oscar, because, I mean, wow. Wow. The transformation is stunning, fam. Woo! I just can't wait to see that. Wow. I tweeted about this movie, like, months and months ago, because I was, like, spazzing out at these, like, on-set, you know, behind-the-scenes pictures that came out, like, months and months ago, but, and I was spazzing out about that then, and I gotta say, I can't wait to see this. This looks utterly fantastic. I just can't. My God. Why is my computer keeps on freezing up today? But anyway, what do you guys think about that? Let me know your thoughts down below. Holy shit.